That's faith.
Thank you.
How big our baby looks there. Oh, you missed breakfast, Karen. You better get in there.
Did she miss breakfast?
Morning, Nub. Little Fred's walking all over the place. Oh.
Sounds like a cat.
Knox is very much a troublemaker.
What'd you do?
I'm wiping the poop off his belly.
Hasn't that been on his belly for a really long time?
Uh-oh, he's going pee-pee now.
Kira!
Oh, we don't need Kira.
Ew.
If it's not running, it should be, because it's always running.
I'm
Oh my God, that's too cold to be putting your arm in.
Yeah, how's your babies? You slept good with them. Sola, Magdalene on top of her.
I got some shoes in here too.
Should I wear the tubs?
Yeah. They got your inserts in there, right?
What?
They have their inserts in there already, right?
Yeah.
Adios, amiga.
See you later.
Amigo, I should say. You got a healthy little brew right there. Brewed? Yes. Love you.
Love you too, honey. Yeah, I told you that stuff's horrible.
Oh, I love it. It smells like Christmas.
Oh, Kibella. Hey, what's up, girl? I love you. Give me a kiss.
Okay, I found a dead frog in a pump down there, so hopefully I can get it going. Poor frog didn't make it, Kara. Sucked one of his legs right off and spit it out. Koi. Can't let the koi freeze in. tried several methods to keep the water open in the winter.
Do you need a fish? He's a fish man.
As long as I don't let the water stop. Like last year, it stopped like this and it flows up the main line going up the hill.
I'd get some rice and hamburger for that girl.
Fish feed.
Yeah, well, what are you doing?
I can go play fish feed. Yeah.
What, Daddy? What, Daddy?
What?
Did he call him a name?
I didn't say nothing.
Oh, you're gonna be that way, huh? You're the kind of baby that opened Lena Tina Lena Lola Tina. Kira, get out of my way.
Kira!
You
come
get
here.
Back.
Kira!
You get back.
Who's messing with your babies?
Where's the car? Well, there's enough room for everybody.
Huh?
I thought we could fit Tina in there too.
Kira says she's done. You guys take over. Don't sound good at all.
Dad, what's wrong with our car?
You're not touching the gas pedal, are you?
No.
I don't know, it doesn't sound like it's going to work. You better take EJ's car. I wouldn't go out anywhere with that car that way.
She got it.
Well, has it been hard to start like that all along, or what? Fred doing that chin rest over there. Thank you. This is Ed. Yeah, well, you just gotta keep driving it till you're stuck somewhere, huh? Well, you know what? If you don't get that thing looked at, don't call me when you're stuck somewhere. Okay, bye. Come on, Yaddle, come on. Opal? Yaddle? 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 Trying to feed the babies, huh? You ain't got no milk, honey. Yaddle, come here. Come here, baby. Come on. Come on, Yaddle. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. You ain't got no milk. Come on. Come on, sweetheart.